there are three methods of implementing traffic management. Using police assistance and the rolling block, which slows down and holds back the traffic whilst the cones are being placed into position. The traffic is then guided through once the area is safe. Without police assistance, using a crash cushion. With no assistance. The methods used will be determined through consultation and risk assessment prior to award of contract.